Fail to prepare, prepare to fail. Whether I'm in the gym working on my fitness and strength, crunching the numbers with the engineers and mechanics, everything we do is building towards a race weekend. We're always striving to be better. That way we know we'll be ready when the lights go out.